These two have never fought before. Ooh, jeez. Remini. Good Lord. Oh, my goodness. You talk about two big boys, and Gaetz landed several punches on Probert, and Probert now throwing punches like he rarely ever does. I'm going to tell you, he's some upset now because Gaetz caught it. Big time. Holy smoke. There's the jersey off. Now he's got everything off. Probert's got it all off. And these two boys can hurt if they hit, if they happen to hit.
Well, you see a little extra determination on Probert's face that you mentioned that you don't always
see.
No,
you don't. No, you don't. Gee, running. Well, Gaetz is cut again, is he? Probert's had the bad nose anyway.
Yeah, he got clipped by a stick.
Now, is Gaetz, did he get...
cut his hand very badly. I saw that.
Bleeding by the mouth. Also. Boy, that's the toughest fight as I've seen Probert in a long, long time.
We saw Gaetz.
Here they look at Probert, nailed him right a couple of times right there. Pretty good. Right square.